And hello everyone, here we are for another episode on Miniland Adventure. So, we're gonna get a bookcase for this grumpy bastard and then we see what we do. 1, 2, red. 1, 2, standard. 1, 2, 3. 5 standard, 2 red. I think that's it. 1, 2. So 7 standard and 2 red fences. Growing quite well, that's nice. The reddish takes a lot of time and doesn't actually give good food. I need 5 more. Oh! I almost punched myself. Don't pay attention to that. I'm an idiot. Don't tell me I do not have standard wood. No. No! Damn it. Where did I put it? I don't know. Chunk like this. Guess it's fine. Okay. I'm already thinking about the pandas. Good. So let's put that in there already. So it's nicely sealed. Now that I have the wood, I need 5. I think that was it. Where is... Ah, there are the logs. Okay, it's good. I'm dying already. My god, this game. And let's go. Why are they stacking up here? Why? Can I? Oh, I can glitch it. Nice, beautiful. Bookcase. And now this episode, let's work on some lighting. Table. Or a carpenter table. Carpenter table looks fitting. And with that said, we're gonna get... this achievement. It's the carpenter table. No. Ah. I don't know what do I need, I forgot. Six to stick. There you go. I'm dying, goddammit. Where is my cup? I need to restock on food. It's a little far away from me, but it's fine. Look, right here. Yay! He's happy. What do you give me? Oh. Achievement done. Golden chair, golden table, paintbrush. I need this too. Let's put this in my house. My inventory is starting to look like a mess. So, well. Oh, shiny. Same space, it's a shame. Could be bigger. Why do I have this? There you go. Now I'm gonna need, I think it's 2 buckets of water. Yep, to fill it up. Good. I can put the decoration here. So I'm gonna use this to put some random stuff to paint. Interesting. Those cute torches. Let's keep putting things on their place. Nope. Good. And this that I'm gonna plant right now. I'm gonna eat one of them. It's right click. Good. The rest is fine. Now, who sold ostrich eggs to me? What achievements, by the way? What do I do today? Can do the jack-o'-lantern. Could be nice. I think it was this guy, the farmer. Indeed. Good enough. Those eggs are worth gold, so... Just kidding. Furniture customization, huh? Let me see, you liar. You! The bed. Oh! Blue. Blue is good. Blue is nice. Even the chests! Okay, that's game changer. Oh, let's go! That's game changer. Achievements. 100 days. Craft an obsidian sword. Jack-o'-lantern. It's 4, so there is one achievement missing. Wait, slingshot. Okay. Colored lamp. Two coal, two sticks, one tin. No more coal. I have four of those. Need more. Who sells coal? Sells obsidian. Oh, the slingshot. Coal. Haha. I know. A lot. I'm gonna focus on lighting. Maybe I just leave this little spot with some dark space so they can spawn. Sticks. Okay. Now let's put this into place. Good indeed. Nice. I have a slingshot. How do you work? No ammo. Let me guess. Oh shit, I eat the fuck out of my door. Damn it. Let me see. So my sword deals already more damage. But it deals good damage. It deals as much damage as copper stuff. At least it takes the same amount of hits. The copper sword also took 4 hits before killing a skeleton. Okay, good boy. Thanks to the houses, we also have a lot of more non-spawnable spaces, so it's nice. Ah, but I don't have access. Oh, I do. It fits. He's as thin as me. Good. Wow, nice. Okay, not bad. They might look kinda random in a way they look like. Ah, oh, it's a shame. But it's well thought. For once. I'm gonna leave this space as a spawnable area. Looks fine. I'm gonna put this here. A little torch right here already. Good. Anyway. Oh, there were skeletons here. Nice. More progress. Good. Oh, doors, my worst enemy. Fuck, I bought one. That's nice. Nice, 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 nice. And you know what? We're gonna go down there. Gonna put you here, why not? Next to the other lamp. So kinda... Sorry, kinda makes sense. Okay... And a slinger. Slinger? No, what the fuck? A slingshot. What? Brian, you okay? Stick. Yeah, just need my pickaxe to dig despite the things that I put there. I meant to drink. I should have bring a bucket. Oh, nice, spider. Oh, true, because I... Oh my god, it's actually a little more than I expected. Come here. Oh! Come here. That's it, good girl, good girl. Nice. And let's dig. I don't think I can do this today in game. But well, next episode we're really gonna focus on light stuff up, because this was more useless episode than another one. What did I do this episode, actually? I don't know. But well. Next episode, we're gonna rearrange the torches down here. We're gonna try to optimize it to see how many torches we actually need. And same thing for the big ones up here. I can talk. Maybe I can. Get all this today. In game. No, I don't think. I think I'm gonna do it anyways. Yeah, next episode is gonna be quite simple, to be honest. At least I think. Because the torches, unlike this game, as if you didn't notice, illuminate in a circle, not in a square. So it's not really logical to put the torches exactly symmetrical, like one here, one here, one here, one here, like a square shape, you know? We should maybe try to follow. Or at least do it like in lines, that's what I'm thinking. And not putting them symmetrical. You're gonna see next episode. That I'm gonna record now, so I won't forget. Time goes fast on this game. Okay. And new day. Anyway, just gonna put this into place. No, you know what? Next episode, fuck that. Guys, thank you one more time for being there with me for another Miniland Adventure episode. We see each other for the next one. Till then, consider leaving a like on the video if you like it or dislike it if you didn't. But never forget about us. Stay the way you are. You're amazing. And see you guys.